this is Anjali and you are watching Satyagni News. Stating that role of media is important in preventing corona infections and giving priority to people's health, which is need of the hour. Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray said that a feeling needs to be instilled among common people that we are all fighting it together, and urged media to cooperate in creating awareness for due care and removing fear in the mind of the people. He was speaking at a meeting via video conference with editors and owners and distributions of the newspapers. Health Minister Rajesh Tope, Minister for Medical Education Amit Deshmukh, Chief Secretary Sitaram Kunte, Principal Secretary to Health Department Pradeep Vyas were present. Chief Minister gave an ear to the suggestions by all the participants regarding alternatives to prevent infections, saying that we do not want to take away livelihood of people, but at the same time we would have to ensure that people are alive. Chief Minister said that last 1 year we are telling to adhere to health rules, which is why we could stop the spread of the disease some time back. He added that now with the strain of the virus, there is another challenge before us, and government does not like to go for lockdown. This battle was a collective one, and everyone needs to support whatever efforts government is taking and avoid politicizing the issue. Government would consider every suggestion by you for implementation, but while combating corona, we do not want to fear psychosis while fighting out this battle. While we should take care of each other and create an awareness among the society, and media needs to cooperate in this regard.
अगर अभी तक आप लोगों ने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो सबसे पहले इसे सब्सक्राइब कर ले, साथ में रेड कलर के बेल आइकन को दबाएं, जिससे कि रोजाना देश विदेश की खबरें आप तक पहले पहुंच सके। साथ में आप अपने सुझाव को हमारे कमेंट बॉक्स में भी लिख सकते हैं और इसे ज्यादा से ज्यादा शेयर करें।